Thank you. Tonight, firefighters across the West are on the highest level of alert for wildfires, and it's the earliest that's happened in a decade. In California, at least 19 people have died as storms continue to batter the region, leading to widespread flooding, mudslides, and power outages. More than 70 large fires are burning in a dozen states. Thousands of residents have been ordered to evacuate. Summer continues, plagued by drought, scorched by record heat. The fire danger remains extreme. Unrelenting storms. At least 71 large fires are now burning in 12 states. National TV news is largely ignoring the link between climate change and the deluge devastating.
Strike against this country. Nuclear strikes is imminent. Citizens are advised to prepare and remain in their homes. Taking place in the Los Angeles, San Francisco, Chicago, Washington, D.C., and New York City areas. Police will help you with the evacuation. Follow their orders without question and bring your own supplies, as they are little provided for you in the nearest shelter. Telephone lines are disconnected and all major roads and transportation systems are closed for military use. As of now, you should begin preparing for the strike.